The start screen said we were at 44%, but I'm pretty sure that is for 100% completion, and we are definitely not going for that.
It's a stamp to seal official Trinity letters. Not many people still use these.
So we are... That guy just doesn't care that his conversation was completely interrupted. Are those the only two guys? Bum-ba! Okay, it looks chilly as fuck out here. Well, I could have come up on that side. Heavy pistol part. Wait, where am I? Oh. Ah, the flare.
Were you with Constantine down in Syria?
Yeah, it was a bit of a mess. Croft. Constantine didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring the whole tomb down on our heads.
Thorn in his side, that one.
Speaking of Croft, she's still out there.
They still want her alive?
Not anymore. She's too much trouble.
Why wouldn't it mark these guys?
Had a chance.
She was useful for a time. Let us hear, right?
Think Trinity was trying to recruit her?
Heads up! Incoming!
Orders are clear. We see her, we shoot to kill.
Mark them. Oh shit, you can press the left thumbstick to...
We're under attack!
Sweep and clear.
Taking position!
Got her flanked! I'm taking them!
Man down! Oh.
Let's finish this!
Quit moving your head! Enter the weather station. Alright. Big old box of giblets. Guess I can't use the front door. That would make sense. That wouldn't make sense now, would it? Oh, why am I stuck on this door? All right, let's GTFO.
Jonah!
Oh, this guy's gonna get it.
Over there! You're dead!
Whoa! Beat this game in a couple sessions. I don't remember the story at all. Oh man. Now I'm cold again. Oh, this guy's gonna get it.
Make sure you have all the prisoners accounted for and then put them down.
Oh, oh! That was unfair. Come on now. Come on, Lee.
Make sure you have all the prisoners accounted for and then put them down. We're not bringing them with us.
Please don't fall over this time. No! Okay, I'm not stealth killing that guy. I'm not doing it. Just end it from over here. Save myself the trouble. Sorry, Jonah. I know you're in trouble, but I gotta check this backpack. I have arrived! Hello. Nothing like making an entrance. Scene lighting is so much different than the regular lighting.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
God damn it, Lara.
Do it!
Please. Please, no.
Don't listen to him!
Just shoot him.
I was only doing what I believed was right.
Oh, John.
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
Oh my god. Why didn't you do that in the first place?
Should have killed him, but he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
Well, bye, Jonah.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
Lara Croft's killing machine.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
Come on.
We're almost in position. Not seeing the target yet. Waiting for orders.
Stay in position. Get ready. She's dangerous.
She's dangerous.
Roger. Command, we are in position and have visual on target.
Got to take them out.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Nobody else wants to play? Run, Lara. I'm pressing the run button. Oh shit. I can stay under the water as long as I want, so that's not too bad. Oh shit. It's because they're hungry for death. Let him go, Laura. Let him go.
We're getting torn apart.
I'm on it.
We got a taxi. Take her down.
She's reloading.
Shit. Shoot her.
Come on, Jonah.
If I don't make it out of here.
You got
don't
this.
Talk like that.
This is the worst sequel to Superbad that I've ever seen.
Don't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
There is another Skywalker. Blah. Blah.
His end is near.
No.
The end is nigh.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Isn't that Rogan dying? Jonah? My accent sequel to Pineapple Express.
Only Jacob.
I don't think he's played by Seth Rogen.
We have to get him back to the observatory.
Why'd that subtitle have to stay there the whole time?
Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him.
My hair is still perfect somehow.
The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Prepare him for what? You can't sacrifice Jonah. He's not a lamb.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The deathless prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
Well, he must have seen some shit then.
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful, but it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it, but I did it to protect them. I once used the source to grant my armies their long lives, but it was a terrible mistake.
The ones that you saw in the archive.
Damn. When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power.
Keep the power. Fight the power.
And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing, and it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
It is time.
Open the path.
It has begun. Come stand 2 feet this way with me. Oh.
When you're ready. The entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.
You better not fucking screw up with Jonah. I don't know why, but I feel oddly attached to that weird man. You know, I'd like a bonfire or something. That'd be cool. That'd be cool right about now. The orrery. The orrery. Oh, sweet, a tomb. Who would have thought? I'm gonna get these coins. That's what's up. Really? You're gonna make me do this whole thing? Or don't jump. That's cool too. That's cool too. Oh, I didn't even need that bottom one. Wait, why do I... Oh, there's just a thing that up here. There's a thing! And the heels were alive. With this... Oh, nice fucking fall.
I just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place. Katesh. Jacob. The Deathless Ones. I've been running so fast for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. A part of me can't believe it. But I know Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share in this discovery.
What I need is fucking rate of fire increase. But that's not gonna happen, is it? That's fine. Ammo capacity is fine too. Dang. What's this one do? Hold time. I don't really need that. Custom handle wrapping allows for almost instant prying of doors and strong. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Reload speed, ammo capacity, rate of fire, let's do that. Let's do it. I don't have anywhere near enough of any of this stuff. For any of these things. I'm just gonna keep this outfit on because it's the only one that actually does anything. Although I really wanted... No, not that one. I want the one that's got like fucking armor on it. Yeah, this one. That one's hype. Alright, that's all I can do. Getting really close to what I think is like the final bit of this game. I might have like one more... I'll probably have to do all of this travel and then have one more like showdown with the dude.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find
down
here?
Lots of death.
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
That's creepy as hell. Alright. Press on! Oh, what I forgot to turn on my bot and shit. Okay, I don't need to have that playing. Firebot, you can do it. I believe in you. I believe. Oh man, maybe not. Alright, so I still don't need, I can pause that. So it's working, that's good. Alright, so we squeeze through the side. It's very ominous music playing. I feel like I'm gonna have to shoot a bunch of living dead dudes. Oh, Jesus.
See how this thing works.
What am I trying to do? Where am I trying to get to? Oh, the top.
Looks like I can pull that into place.
Okay. Sweet. Wait, I can't shoot while I'm balancing on this thing?
Into the right position.
Hmm. Maybe I'm not seeing something. So I need to go from there up to there, I suppose. Okay, but I can't shoot this while I'm on here. Okay, so I need to pull... Made a happy noise. Alright. So we'll see. Oh, I see. I can just jump from the middle of this platform up into that platform.
It's locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism.
Really? Is that a pile of coins? Dope.
Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara.
And now what?
Got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right.
Oh. This is intense.
Patience, Lara. Now!
Okay, but where am I trying to go now? Oh, can I just fucking walk on that thing? Oh, shit. Sweet. Some stuff. Some more stuff. There's lots of stuff going on. That was really cool. I've never seen a climbing puzzle like that before.
A codex. This one speaks of the advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium.
Oh, that's cool. Trash can, boop. Oh, there's so much stuff over here. Open this box. Let's look at those things. Oh. Yeah. What the fuck? Come on, Lara. She just fucking lost it on that one. Okay, she can jump that far. Yeah, right.
Elf. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Whoa. Definitely looks like someone's... Oh, I can hear marching? Oh my god. That's terrifying. Okay. I knew that was gonna happen. Come on, Lara. You got this. Jeez. Trash can. Boop. Careful. This isn't sketch as hell. Let's climb on this dude's face. Oh, a bonfire. Oof. Whew. The end of this game's getting a little fucked up. It's a Dark Soul. I found a Dark Soul. Can't do shit. It's over here. Hey, box! Two boxes. Can I even poison these dudes? What did he say? Yeah, momentum works like that. Ugh! Wow, I can't kill these dudes at all? Come on, Lara! Okay, how am I actually supposed to kill these guys? This isn't fucking Legend of Zelda. I can't just dip my sword, my arrow tip. We can try something a little more serious firepower wise. Oh boy. Oh, Jesus. All right. That was intense. Let's go. Shoot that guy. Wait, but I don't want to go back down there. Woo! Saw that coming. Oh, shit. Spoopy. I got spooped. Let's go.
Lara, they're going to break.
I heard.
Any minute.
Do you think you can stop them?
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
Oh, that guy scared me.
Chamber of souls. The divine source has to be there.
Whoa.
Looks like the way into the city center is through that gate.
Whoa, cool. Why is it all lit up like that? Like, please come rob me. New base camp discovered.
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge. It's difficult.
Man-made crafting resources gathered from each source.
And yet, he lied to his own people for generations.
Increasing amount of natural crafting.
All for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the divine source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control. Hmm.
Resist damage from enemies for a short period of time. Huh. I think I'm gonna go with the broadhead one, even though that might not even come in handy anymore this game. Or maybe I should go with the death cloud. Okay, let's do that. Let's go. Let's go!
Signal bells. I should take these out.
Challenges.
The Deathless are patrolling the streets. Got to stay out of sight.
Lol. And that's Kenny Blankenship's most painful elimination of the day. I like how you said that right before I jumped to my death. No, don't. Don't fuck around, Lara.
Signal bells. I should take these out. The Deathless.
Oh, that was close.
Got to stay out of sight.
Thought it was a goner for show. That little mechanic makes this kind of broken. It's so weird. No, don't! I was just moving the camera so I could look around. We'll get all antsy and jump off. Of course. Oh, jeez.
Shit, they're firing at me.
Are they, though?
Maybe I could use them to break through that gate.
Don't mind me. Shh. I'm a ninja. Oh, I just got shot in the ass. Wait, what was that button I just unlocked to do the climbing arrows? Oh, I didn't unlock it, did I? Panic time. Oh, why didn't you jump to that next arrow? Okay, one arrow. Who was that? How dare you? I jump to that one. Let's go.